Being a stepmom is weird, man. It's just so different, you know? Like, I have not gotten stuck in one dryer. If you're sitting out there confused, I want you to know that you're a good person. Okay? But what you can do tomorrow, when you go back to work, from your work computer, just... just Google stepmom stuck in dryer, okay? And it's gonna be a good day for you, all right? You're gonna get to meet your HR rep. They might help you clean up your desk a little bit. Oh God. There are so many sweet-faced women looking at their men. And their men look exactly like this guy in the front who's just turned to the side. Very interested in playing with his ear. He's like, I've never heard of that. I don't know what that is. It's a porn thing. There's an entire genre of porn that is just stepmoms getting stuck in things. Dryers, tables, chairs. It's items that you cannot get stuck in. Which is why it is so confusing and hilarious at the same time. And if people always ask me, like, Mary, well, how do you know about stuck porn? I'm like, the same way you did when Pornhub was free over the pandemic, okay? You start clicking around, you find what you're into. So stepmom stuck in dryer is exactly what it sounds like. And so if this... My mom's in the audience right now. It's her 65th birthday today, too. So. I'm so sweaty. But I have to keep going at this point. If this stool is a dryer, and I am a stepmom, imagine me, I'm only wearing like a little nightie, like a little lace nightie with nothing underneath and it ends about here, okay? And I'm doing laundry and my hand, if you can't see it, is just through the stool. You could easily get out. I don't know if you're familiar with the insides of dryers. Not that complicated. So the stepmom is doing laundry. And then she says something like, "Oh no, stepson, I am stuck." And then the stepson comes into frame. And he has his hard dick already out of the hole in his boxers. He's ready. He's been ready. And so he's ready. He's at full attention. And he sees her, and he wants to help, obviously. He's a nice guy, you know. And so he says something like, "Oh no, how did this happen?" And then it's like 8 minutes of that. And then that's the whole thing. And then she gets unstuck as soon as the sticky stuff comes out, which makes no sense to me. It's wild. It's just so wild. And I'm very sorry that I did that. Mom, did you know about stuck porn? Not until today. What'd you say? Thank you, honey. Oh my God. The next time you forget your mom's birthday, be like, "Listen, you got it off easy, okay?"